just escape me.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I thought I was dead for sure. Here, I managed to hide these supplies. Here, thank you again.
Good. What do you need? Another satisfied.
Thank you for your help with those guys. They finally tracked me down. I thought I'd have more time. You've come about the broadcast, right? Risky, I know. But it had to be done. So you know who I am. Who are you? Well now, a hero. Look at you. I come from a place far to the northwest. It's called the Pit. It's, well, let's be honest. The place is a nightmare. Radiation, mutation, disease. But the worst of it, my people, some of the only survivors, are slaves. No big deal, you're thinking? It's a rough world, but I have a chance to free them. All I need is an outsider's help before that chance is gone. Yeah. That's why these guys were after me. As long as I know about the cure, I'm a threat. So I ran. And you can be damn sure there'll be more. The pit's a mess. Nearly everyone who lives there is either sick, dying, or worse. It's the water. And the air, you can't escape it. You stay there a few years, and no matter what, it'll get you. But the bastards who have my people, they found a way to cure it. And once they have that cure perfected, we don't stand a chance. So we need the cure to bargain for our freedom. It's the key to a cure for the mutation. The bosses have the key to the cure. With it... Well, you might try a disguise. They probably won't let some random armed waster pass the gates. But if you look like one of the working stiffs, you should be able to slip in with no problem. Lucky for us, a group of slavers is nearby waiting to make a sale. You should be able to get one off of them. They're off to the west, near the tunnel that leads to the pit. That should be... Okay, you go get the outfit. I'll stay here and meet up with you when it... I'll meet you up by the tunnel that leads to the pit. You won't be coming back here for a while, so keep that in mind.
Things are going well. You today, sir?
Hey, don't mind the smoke.
decided to check out the shop. Another satisfied cup.
Nice to see you.
Made up your mind? Need to... A pleasure.
He's in. Don't get any ideas.
Let me or a secure...
Charmed to meet you. I'm Vera Weatherly. Well, I really shouldn't tell you, but have you heard about Polly Cantelli? He's addicted to chems. His poor wife Cindy is at her wit's end. Why should I tell you? Poor James. His mother drinks too much. When she doesn't treat him very well. Personally, I think she blames him for his father leaving her. They say Mr. Lopez is losing it. He stands on the top of the bridge tower for hours at a time, just staring out over the city.
Security officer, know if you see anything out of the ordinary.
Nothing's getting through these walls.
Have a seat anywhere. Someone will be with you in a minute.
Welcome to Gary's Galley. Can I take your order? It's named after my dad. He's a great cook. She's not very social. She's smart, though. James's mom, Tammy, is a real bitch. I think it's because she drinks too much. You mean like hitting on me? No. Most of them are polite. Even the one... Well, one of us is. Sometimes it seems like he doesn't even know I'm there. Yeah, right. I don't think I could get him drunk enough to do that. I wish I had some amp pheromones. Trini says they would make any man lose control. May I take your order?
I'd like two carrots and some water.
promise. A quick thought.
You're not inside a house, robot. Why do you think you are?
No furniture detected in current residence. Please visit your local shopping area to make appropriate purchases.
Hello? Hey, what happened with the rope? Thanks. Nice to meet a fellow mechanic.
Thank you. pod. It's go time. You're dead. Dead! Ah!
Thank you.
Hey, don't mind this. Good hunting. Oh, hey. Good hunting.
I'm Doc Church, and I run... If you do bother me, you better be damn near... Follow my rule. Planning on... You done?